America. Superstar basketball player, but a giant and friends. We're underway here. Still dribbling. Shoe off. Williams into the back post. She gets an assist without a shoe. Christen Press puts it in. She ran out of her shoe to get the first assist of the game to Christen Press, and everyone's smiling. Shoe flying on the left. Lynn Williams does not. Ball just slips out of bounds there. Haiti will regain possession. Sanfili in the mix. Carli Lloyd keeps possession. Gets another corner kick. Ertz gets a little flick. Teos comes up getting an assist in her 22nd cap. Williams and Lavelle hunt this ball down. Kentha to his Haitian squad. Lynn Williams draws the foul there, and Maturan just kicks it away. Lets her team get back, maybe draws a couple of seconds, and that's a piggyback. Kelly O'Hara is all the way here. She's going to get the ball from Dahl Kemper. Avoids the tackle, but gets a throw in deep in her own half. Maturan knows she's going to have her ball. Little flick, and here's Jude. She brings in Williams. Sends it across, and it's the third corner kick of the game for the U.S. On her knees. So dangerous in free kick situations. That's going to be a foul on Lynn Williams. Turn. Sanfili. And that had to be saved by Nair. She just pushes it up and outside the frame of the goal. Sanfili. Near post! Oh my goodness! An Olympico! There's no one on the post. Offside. As if she must have gotten a touch there. It wasn't an Olympico. It was long. Right now it's the other end. Corner kick, header. The U.S. are continuing down the field. Ertz gets taken out. She wants to go at you. She does. What a cross. Crystal Dunn. Williams heads it straight down. It might hit off her hand. I think that's what the call is there. The fourth goalkeeper to hit 50. Williams slips it through to Press. This time they can't connect as Teos comes out. Williams hunts it down. O'Hara. Ball hits off her hand, and that's going to be a free kick in favor of Haiti. Takes it to the end line, draws another corner kick. Sends it up and over. two times the U.S. have played Haiti, that woman has had a hat trick in both of them. Plays in Williams. She's unsure that that is offside. O'Hara toe pokes it into the middle. Lloyd. Here's Lloyd. Defended. Viciously. By Teos and the whole entire Haitian squad. Back on her foot. She's still in goal. Lewis into the box. There's no one on the far post. It's a good look at Sam. As Haiti gets an opportunity, it's going to be a goal kick. Haiti in a low block, about six players on the back line, press from distance, and it skips wide. To the end line, it's flicked away, top of the box, Ertz with the volley. Ertz had a go at it. With all the goals she's scored, this would have only been her second goal. Have only been beating Haiti 1-0 at halftime, but Williams is trying to make that two. Looked like you were going to have a repeat of what happened. That ball in by O'Hara. And that does not happen often. Carli Lloyd knows how to score goals here. Scored her 100th career international goal here at BBVA. Good dribble there from Sanfali. She's been strong up top for Haiti when they get, and that's gonna be it. The first half between Haiti and the USA ends 1-0. It was a second minute goal off the assist by Lynn Williams, by her, Christen Press. Let's see if they take the bait. It's tipped away, but not far enough. Press to Lloyd, up and over. She can't believe it. A little frustration there from U.S. She gets in a tackle with Umare. Not handled cleanly. Lavelle goes for goal. It's a good build-up by the U.S. Here's Lloyd. Lloyd gets taken out, lies on the ball, wants the foul. Williams has Lavelle, has Lloyd. Can't find either. Maybe that's something that's bothering her. Williams sends it across, it's flicked on. It's going to be a corner kick, the sixth of the game for the U.S. 12 assists for Press in 2019. Bell makes the run off of Williams. It gets a touch, done. Good defensive play. Sent in up and over the head of Williams. This ball gets sent in. Williams challenge. Christen Press chops it back. Gets it to her left foot. What a save. Teos keeps it out. Denies Christen Press of a brace. Another separation touch just beyond the defender. Good work for Press. Press. Runner still in the box. Dumane wins the ball. Heavy challenge by Lavelle, and she's going to earn a yellow card for that challenge. Lavelle wants to go through the numbers. She chases down Dumane. A little miscommunication to the U.S. Her arm goes up. floated right to Lynn Williams. It's going to be a goal. Megan Rapinoe is not messing around with that corner kick. She gets her first one of the match. Lloyd in the box. As is Williams, he wanted the volley. Lavelle! What a save! Teos Red connects. Rapinoe. Uis gets a little flick. There's another save by Teos. Rapinoe gets it short, sends it in. Horan! Handball goes in. What is it? Neither. It's a goal. Oh, we didn't know for a second there. I'm not sure she touched the ball yet. Lindsey Horan gets subbed in and puts the ball away for her 13th goal. Trying to make it two assists. Ooh, Rapinoe gets taken out to the top of the box. Stands over this with a chance to make it 51 goals, but it's up and over. Over the head of Horan this time. Done. Nobody likes that call. At least in the stands, and if you're Carli Lloyd. As Ertz gets pushed away, down by Duvernay. Horan gets taken out. Uis with a chance. The referee played advantage there. The runners take up new runs. It's Lloyd! Off her chest! 15 qualification goals for Carli Lloyd. She just keeps adding to her number. And that's going to be all for this one. As the U.S. score four goals, one in the first half. Three in the second.